Pec squeeze push up. So your feet just slightly outside hip width, hands slightly outside shoulder width in a push up position. From there, you're going to descend into your push up with your elbows abducted at 45 degrees. As you come up to the top, you're going to go up onto your fingers on one side and squeeze that inner pec muscle together. Repeat for the prescribed number of repetitions, alternating sides each time.